the game when I was 16 years old. Character not mold, no hand to hold. I draw two cars that I know you would fold. I kept on running yards, still aiming for gold. Well, now I'm 23, flowing on endlessly. It's not about the money, nor the fantasy. It's about changing my life ethically. I came to create my own goddamn legacy. I'ma try to see how my life can make a difference. The yin and yang, maintaining that balance. The struggle between valiance and vengeance. I don't really have a clue, I'm not clairvoyant, but I keep on trying so people will hear the despair, the hurt as my ego disappears. So much strength, just a little bit of fear. Keep on grinding, the end of the tunnel is near. This is a story about me, myself and I, the game changer, and how I would survive instead of being stuck in a crazy nosedive. Aim high and shoot for the sky. This is a story about me, myself and I, the game changer, and how I would survive instead of being stuck in a crazy nosedive. Aim high and shoot for the sky. Aim high and shoot for the sky. Hip-hop still alive till the day that I die. I'm not here for people to recognize, as well as criticize and try to damage with lies. People told me I wasn't cut out for music. I might just come hard like Dre on the Chronic, or a loaded gun in the hand of John Wick. This is not a game, this is not a gimmick. I caged myself up and I was surrounded by hell. Now I'm a criminal for writing what I felt, dishing out discipline by the way of the belt, just to show everyone that the problem was being dealt. Rap has always been a mirror to me, an outlet to escape my stuttering reality. Maybe people would actually feel the same as me, but I'm still stuck here, happiness is just a theory. This is a story about me, myself and I, the game changer, and how I would survive instead of being stuck in a crazy nosedive. Aim high and shoot for the sky. This is a story about me, myself and I, the game changer, and how I would survive instead of being stuck in a crazy nosedive. Aim high and shoot for the sky. Life is too short to change who you really are, flowing everywhere you're going just to drop a couple bars. But it ain't enough to explain my scars. I didn't fight this hard only to come so far. I've been pushed around and beaten way too much. I've been struggling, I find it hard to clutch, begging for forgiveness, I need that divine touch. Change is not so easy, it begins as such. I was led to believe that I was the greatest, only to be put down by grades on the test. I confess, I thought the way to success is to keep things to yourself and not to express. But I was a rebel, in perks of a battle, that creativity reigns equal and needs to be settled. But the world thinks it's insubstantial for the flow of the mind to be very influential. This is a story about me, myself and I, the game changer, and how I would survive instead of being stuck in a crazy nosedive. Aim high and shoot for the sky. This is a story about me, myself and I, the game changer, and how I would survive instead of being stuck in a crazy nosedive. Aim high and shoot for the sky.